Welcome back again in the City School Digital. Today I, Arzu Singh, Digital Science, going to teach you one new chapter, which is material of daily use, clothes. So students, which types of clothes you are wearing this time, like cotton clothes or polyester clothes or rayon clothes or woolen clothes, which type of clothes you are using? You are using cotton clothes this time because cotton is good absorbent of sweat. So variety in fibers. Yarn is defined as a long, twisted and continuous strand composed of interlocked fiber or filament, which are used in knitting and weaving to form cloth. First we have fiber. These are thin threads or filament which form a yarn. Fiber to yarn to fabric, got it? And fabric to clothes. So here is one tabular form where fiber are thread like structure which form yarn is twisted interlocking of fiber, and this yarn further leads to formation of fabric leads to formation of cloth to dress material. Where do fibers come from? Ab ye fibers aate kahan se hain? Basically, fibers are divided into two broad categories, natural fiber and synthetic fiber. So these natural fiber and synthetic fibers are further in a general overview, natural fibers are those fibers which are extracted from the nature, and synthetic fibers are those fibers which are man-made. First is natural fiber. These are those fibers that come from plants and animals which are found in nature are called natural fiber. For example, cotton, jute, wool, silk. Cotton we get from cotton plant, jute we get from jute plant, wool we get from fleece of goat or sheep, and silk we get from silkworms. Got it? One more is their coir jo reshe hote hain in coconut. That is known as coir. Synthetic fibers. These fibers are that which are made up of chemical substances or substances not found directly in nature are classified as synthetic fibers. For example, nylon, acrylic and polyester. जो बड़े सुंदर सुंदर curtains लगे हैं आपके घर में, वो किसके बने हुए हैं? वो बने हैं rayon के और nylon के. Now difference between natural fiber and synthetic fiber. Natural fibers are fibers that are found in nature. Example, wool. Just rectify the spelling here. This is WOOL. Silk and cotton. And here we have many simply prepared in lab like nylon and teflon. Natural fiber are good absorbent and so able to absorb heat, temperature, cold, sweat, etc. depending on condition and nature of fibers. Whereas synthetic fibers are those where they do not have such pores, as they are made up of chemicals, so they do not act as good absorbent. In natural fiber, no spinning process is required for filament production. Means for further a good production, or you can say for making pores, इसमें कुछ भी अलग से spinning process नहीं होती है, but melting, wet or dry spinning process are used for filament production. इस point को अगर आप neglect भी करें तो कोई दिक्कत नहीं है, ठीक है? But basically आपको knowledge होनी चाहिए इसकी कि natural fiber को हम easily form कर सकते हैं, whereas synthetic fiber lab fibers होते हैं, इसीलिए उनमें जो absorbent material means जो absorbent property होती है वो नहीं होती. Natural fiber are comfortable in use, whereas synthetic fiber are not as comfortable as natural fibers. Got it, students? So thank you for today, and if you like this video, do like, share and subscribe, and don't forget to hit that bell icon.